And it's not, you don't even know what it is. It could be Living on a Prayer. It could be fucking Hocus Pocus by Insane Clown Posse. You don't know what
it is. Yeah!
It's not Cotton Eye Joe. Next time it will be. This song is called Textually Frustrated. And has anybody ever heard of me before? Anybody ever heard of Nightbeast before? So we got a few first timers. How many first timers? Raise your fucking hands. I've never seen you before. You're welcome. And I'm going to bring out my boy Steve Soboslai from Punchline to help me sing this song. Give it up for Steve. We're going to...
Check, hello, hey!
There we go, hey, there he is, there he is.
This part of the show is called Friends on Stage.
Hey, I got the floor. I'm going to be talking.
Sorry,
right?
My bad.
Yeah, from now on...
You can name this section.
This section is the girl you had a crush on in the fifth grade. What was her name?
Her name was Jill Goslicky.
Oh, yeah. Goslicky.
Hey, this trumpet's almost as tall as me.
Again, I will be telling the jokes from here on out.
Not bad,
thank you.
Not bad.
I'm going to beat the shit out of you. Here we go. One finger. Ever can be certain what is happening next, but you can rest assured that I will send you a text. T-E-X-T, yes, it's the best, cause using the phone is overrated. Hey! Riding through the mountains in my sentence is bullet. Your voice will start to die out and resemble Detroit. R2-D2 makes me annoyed. Stretch your fingers, do the talking.
I'm not so good at talking. You won't write what you hear. You're not good writing a message. You understand crystal clear. And the phone rings without warning. Before I go to bed, when I call in the morning, you'll wish you could have texted me instead.
Air guitar, everyone!
Best friend?
Hell yeah.